2021 broke me. 2022 changed me. 2023 opened my eyes. 2024, I'm coming back.
He's better and not skinny as fuck and actually has something going for him.
And I think that just, that flicked a switch in me where I was like, okay, fuck you, watch this.
You need to get rich, and you need to get rich quick.
Get rich. And this is unfortunate, but it's true. It's about to be have-nots and have-yots. That's the world we're about to live in.
The world economy is going to hit the biggest financial headwind since World War II.
Time to get rich and running out. Slavery is coming, and you're not going to be able to escape.
Fuck your motivation. Fuck your motivation. You need discipline. Because motivation's not there every day. I'm missing motivation most days.
Wow,
some
really?
Some days, yeah, sometimes I got motivation. Sometimes I'm like, fuck yeah, today I felt good. I can't wait to get to the gym. But a lot of days, like, gotta get to the gym. And then once I get going, then I feel great.
Yeah.
And I feel great when it's over.
Absolutely fucking not.
As a man, there is no easy life. If you're looking for an easy life, you should have been a girl. You made a mistake.
Yep.
Your life is not about being easy. Your life is not about being happy. Your life is always going to be difficult. All of the pain you feel, all of the sadness you feel, you're supposed to feel as a man, and you have two effective binary choices. You either go through the suffering and go through the trauma and go through the hardship it takes to be a man of value, or you suffer eternity as a nobody.
If you're an 18-year-old boy or 18-year-old man and your life is pretty much okay, bacteria didn't steal your eyesight, which could have happened. You never had a car crash and lost both of your legs, which could have happened. You're actually very fortunate. And you wake up and you say, I'm depressed. I think you're an idiot.
No results, keep working. Bad results, keep working. Great results, keep working. Consistency is key.
I don't want to do half the shit I do, but still I grind. And that one day, you see me in a dark alley, run at 1 o'clock in the morning, no one thing. I was grinding. Stay hard.
That's what happens. That alarm clock goes off at 4 a.m. to train. I don't want to be a SEAL today. I don't want to be whatever today. I'll start tomorrow. And that's the usual pattern of people's lives. Most people don't want to go to that extra mile. Most people don't want to find that extra because it sucks. It's miserable. It's lonely. Now I freaking thrive in this shit.
It's about 6 degrees out here. In life, we all go through different things. Sometimes maybe you fail a test in school. You worked your ass off. Guess what? You failed the fucking test. Get over it. Move past it. You must own your mind. Don't let life own yours. Get after it. Stay hard.
Did you notice how cold it was this morning? Because the time has come. The winter arc.